and kill the poor boy's family. But of Harkon himself, they found no trace, for the boy had hid in quite a safe place. And though he wished to help in his heart, he stayed hidden till the savages did depart. Then he emerged to find his whole family killed, and the streets of the village with corpses filled. Oh, dear me, this really is the most unoriginal tosh. The Repentant Alchemist, but I'm not sure it's really suitable reading for children. Well, if you think that's wise, Hero.
25 years have I tended this inn, not knowing my wife was living in sin. For while I served the townsfolk ale by day, at night, my wife served them in another way. But soon they'll regret leading her astray. When next they sip my ale, it will be their lives that pay. He who hath slept with my love will die at its taste. Then I shall see if any among them can call themselves chaste.
Thank you, Billy. I think that's enough for today. Before you go, there's something I'd like to present to you. On one of our excursions, little Billy strayed off the path, as he always does, and found this. He tried to hide it under his shirt, if you can imagine. I'm sure you can put it to good use. I can't tell you how grateful we are. You've been so generous.
Make a purchase. Get on. just enjoy the rest of the music.
There were too many of them. We never stood a chance. They grabbed the archaeologist and took him up the hill there. I don't know what they're planning to do with him, but I bet it ain't gonna be pretty. You've got to rescue him. Quick, there isn't much time.
I'm right behind you.
The minion summoner has erected a barrier.
I've got your back!
We need to kill him to spell it. Barrier is down. Hurry through to save the archaeologist.
I'm right behind you.
Hurry, they've almost reached the boat. You're running out of time.
But then, I'd still be safely in my cave if it wasn't for you. Yes, yes, I know the way into Bargate Prison. I know everything, don't I? That's why I'm as good as dead if they find me again. Anyway, there's an ancient route into the prison through the Lichfield graveyard. It hasn't been opened in centuries, but you'll have to figure that one out for yourself. I'm not sticking around here. I still know a few good hiding places.
Check the guilds for more quests. You've received a new quest card. Check the guild for more quests.
Oh, this is stupid. The gates are locked.
I wouldn't bother if I were you. The gravekeeper won't open them. He just sits in his hut talking to that weird friend of his. Ugh, I've had enough. I'm off. I only wanted to visit my mother's grave.
The graveyard gates are locked. That miserable sod in there won't open them. No point me staying here if I can't get in. That gravekeeper's a total git. No, no, I'm going home. That swine's ruined my morbid grave-visiting fun.
You have a whole set? That must be worth a bleeding fortune.
Yeah. I smashed open the crypt and it was all just lying there.
You better hide it to make sure no one else steals it.
Don't worry. I've got it stashed all over the yard. No one's going to find it. Not even them undead what's wandering around. Only thing I didn't manage to hide before they turned up was the helmet. It'll be all right here for now, and I'm keeping them gates locked till I can sell the lot.
Shh! What was that? Someone's out there. I better go.
Yes. Get out of my house, you bloody peasant.
All right, I'm leaving. I just needed somewhere to sleep.
Oh, hello. Guild business, is it, eh? Hmm? You want to go through them old kingdom gates? I tell you, they ain't been opened for generations. They say that only Nostro the gatekeeper could open them. But old Nostro died a couple of hundred years ago, and now the secret's buried with him in his crypt. I suppose you'll be wanting access to the graveyard. Well, let's go. Nostro's crypt is on the far side of the graveyard, over the river and up the hill.
Wait.
Ha ha!